feel fortunate because I get to work with the best bikes so that we could do very extreme things. But we're not doing a lot of CGI. We don't have other stunt people do this.
And driving fast on these beautiful Atlas mountains on incredible motorbikes.
We've got totally legit 1,000 feet drops. It's just a perfect tour for what we need. So we can actually put serious speed and attitude into the bike.
We crashed them on purpose and rebuilt them and crashed them again. They are fighter jets on wheels.
It's got a few kind of rider aids that you can bring in to help you not to crash. And we're going to disable all that, obviously, for the crash, so it lets us have a bit of fun with it.
Got to make them less safe so we can drift it and we can keep those bikes on the edge.